Still climbing this one, I guess it's Mineral Pass. This thing just climbs and as rough as all get out. You're talking about Colorado Rockies. Got it right here. Uh-oh, he got high center. Thought this ride was over. Bet, Greg, you got about 2 foot to back up. There is a little rock pointed right at that ball, but. Nice job, bud. Nice job. Trevor, go ahead. I know, you may have to walk it. That's right, we're fixing to take a Honda TRX 400X over this dang pass. This is the part I asked him if he could get up. He said, yeah, possibly. Getting down looks like it's going to be just as hard. Nice job. I just hope I can do the same. goodness. Something else.
Wow.
Now we get a mud paddle. Remember this now. Just had a ham and cheese sandwich, and Doritos, and a Coke, and some candy. This is the turn that we were watching. He broke it right here. He wasn't up there. Yes, sir. I remember the turn because we were all sitting here and he takes off and we're like, what? I take that back, Rick. We went up it, and it, they didn't want, I think Dad and Bob didn't want certain ones driving on it. Retro! We'll be right back. making me work for it. Says this is engineers, so another part of it. Thank you. Is this engineers? Sorry about it. I gotta watch the road, guys. It's, you don't just blast through here. So if I'm looking down at the road, ain't a lot of talk going on, a lot of paying attention to driving. Got a little bit of rock climbing to do, guys. That boy can ride that bike. enough with the rocks already. Good Lord. Carpal tunnel. Thank you. this one, I guess it's Mineral Pass. This thing just climbs and as rough as all get out. You're talking about Colorado Rockies. That's got it right here. I'm about dang tired of it too. Sorry, Greg, I didn't hear that. He goes. This part ain't that bad. This is like paved road compared to what we've been going up. Direction up here. Woohoo! What we got? Camping limits, huh? The Alpine Tundra. Whatever. Road, where's the road? Oh. Never even call me by my name. Okay, guys, what I'm hoping to get is a picture or video of a four-wheeler, Polaris, that is. To the left or to the right?